Welcome once again, fellow Gunners and great supporters. Arsenal new signing Oleksandr Zinchenko was spotted sitting with Edu following the game Orlando City vs Arsenal in our US preseason tour. Zinchenko signed a 4-year contract with Arsenal on Wednesday, and this clip seems it's an official announcement from Arsenal. Zinchenko and Edu watched the match together on the stand in the match that saw Arsenal 3-1 victory against Orlando City. He was also seen taking pictures with Arsenal fans after the match. The 25-year-old fled City's camp to Orlando City after a £30 million fee was agreed between Arsenal and City. Following his arrival at Arsenal camp, he was quickly seen wearing the Arsenal training kit, which obviously shows he is eager to start playing and his passion for the club. There is no doubt Zinchenko is an incredible player and he will make a good teammate to the likes of Gabriel Jesus, Eddie Nketiah, Fabio Vieira and Thomas Partey. Fellow Gunners and great supporters, this is the latest on Oleksandr Zinchenko to Arsenal. Kindly subscribe, like and turn on the notification bell for more updates. Thank you.